That one was pretty. We got like a concoction of trash and fireworks. I'm out here in Miami. Not literally, just a song, y'all. Over the rail, high and blue. Thank you. This big dog will find me. I got three more. He was ready to run. Here. If you need any more. Yeah. What are you doing, Anna?
We're gonna run again.
I feel something fall on my face. Y'all, am I gonna die? What? Where the what?
Oh. There was four stands. Now there's only three.
Dang, you done blew the heck up. Dang, that one's not very happy. That was pretty, though. I'm out of town. Dougie with my round. My coochie pink. My booty all brown. I'm out of town. Dougie with my round. Coochie pink. Booty all brown. You're scaring me. So I put my hair back because I look like a naked ball rat and I'm sweating. My balls off. Balls that I don't have. Imagine. Imagine. That was pretty. That hurt my ears though. Yeah. Sugar Baby's probably, she probably hasn't moved a bit. Oh, that one was nice. There is stuff in my hair. I would be going live, but we're not. Which one?
Big one blast.
Big one blast, and it gets lit right here. It's gonna have to go flat.
Big and last one.
Mm-hmm.
Besides those, the whole pack.
I gotta put my.
This one's fixing to be a big, big one. Anna ran. Anna, go that way. It's gonna be big. This is probably gonna be one of the biggest fireworks we've ever seen.
Let's run together.
I'm not running.
I'll be first.
I'm right here. I'm staying right here. You can go because it's gonna end up hitting the roof most likely. Well, here in Miami, not literally, people don't come and find me.
Something like a fish?
No, Anna, it's a firework.
I don't think fireworks could make fish.
No, no one cares about fish. Mm-hmm. Just because your fish died no, doesn't mean like, you does not mean
you eat.
I don't care. It's the same type of fish you had. An eating fish, a very good eating fish. You never fed it. You just fart?
No.
Sure.
I just pulled a grass piece.
Okay. All right, we'll stop grabbing the grass piece.
Why is it not lighting up?
Dad hasn't lit it yet. Mama's got to get all the way back here. Because we trying to burn down the whole place with this big, probably built-looking self firework. All right. I'm sitting down for this, y'all.
I'll tell you where I'm going. I'll tell you when you go. Oh! Yeah. If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work all of my life, and I had to start again. Just my children and my wife. Yeah. In fact, my life is I'm scared! Run!